great idea to stop here on the way home, Pete.
But it looks like monkeys and Chinese dragons don't mix.
In the Chinese culture, the dragon is an ancient symbol of power, fertility, and well-being.
Different people have different traditions.
Well, here's one thing we all have in common. Food! I'm ready to chow down on some chow mein.
Mm. You'd better take it easy, Wheeler. This is not the type of Chinese food you're used to eating.
What do you mean? It's great!
Really? I didn't know you liked duck feet soup and squid in its own ink.
Suddenly, I don't feel so good.